16. Is there a better balance?
Roster-wise, I think this might be the best roster we've had going into the playoffs the last couple of years. If you just look at health, if you look at depth, I mean, now we have a healthy Bauer and Carrasco, and we have Kleb and Bieber. Now we have Edwin, Donaldson. Like, we just have a bunch of extra stuff that we didn't have in 16, 17. And does it mean we're going to win? No. In 16, we probably had a worse roster than we did in 17. But, I mean, that's just October baseball. That's what happened. So I think it can only help us with how healthy we are right now, and everyone's kind of feeling rested and good, and now it's time to crank it up. And but yeah, I think overall, top to bottom, and pitching and everything, this might be the best roster we've had. It's weird, and I said this before, is when you get to playoff baseball, that's all you really want to play anymore. So it's not like you just walk through the regular season, but there's less of a thrill to it just because you know what the games could feel like and could be. And I know a bunch of these guys have been just kind of biting their tongue and waiting for these games too. And when we had a division locked up for a while, it's basically don't get hurt and feel good and get healthy and get ready for October. And I think guys have been waiting for this day for a while.
And when you